How can we use Desmos graphing calculator to solve systems of equations? Well, if we take an equation like x plus y equals minus 2, and we put that into the box here, Desmos will simply complete this for us. And if we would like to solve the system of x plus y equals minus 2, and a second equation, x minus y equals 4, I can simply put the second equation in the second box, and boom, Desmos solves it for us. The solution to this is the point 1, negative 3, or that means that when x is 1, then y is minus 3. The point 1, minus 3 is the only point that appears on both the equation x plus y equals minus 2, and x minus y equals 4, the lines shown here in red and blue respectively. This is the only such point and is a great way to check your answer when you're solving systems of equations. Let's do another one. Let's duplicate this tab. Let's solve the system of equations that includes 3x plus 3y equals minus 3. And now I'm going to input an equation that is in a different format, doesn't have the x and the y all on the left like the others do. It is y equals 2x minus 4. But Desmos is just fine with that, and it gives the solution of 1, negative 2, which means that when x is 1, then y is negative 2. And that is the only point that is on both the line 3x plus 3y equals minus 3 and on the line of y equals 2x minus 4. So that's all well and good when we have a single solution point. But what happens when we have one of the special cases? As you might have seen, sometimes you get two lines that don't meet at all, and sometimes you get two lines which, when you graph them, you get the same exact line. Well, let's see what happens when we use Desmos to solve the special cases. So suppose we would like to solve the system 3x plus 6y equals 9, and for our second equation, we have minus x minus 2y equals 4. When we look at these equations, it looks like the red and the blue lines never meet. And that is exactly correct. This system of linear equations has no solution because the two lines lie in a plane and the two lines never meet. Thus, there is no solution point, or you could say no solution. Let's look at one more. What if we have the system to solve that has 3x plus 6y equals 9, and then our second equation looks sort of like the same equation rearranged, 6y equals minus 3x plus 9. Does it look like the person just took the 3x and subtracted from both sides? Well, look what happens. The red line is there, and then when the blue line is graphed, it covers it up. So what does this mean? When we see the line, one line right on top of the other line, that means that Desmos is showing us that there are infinitely many solutions to this system, because there is not just one single solution point like in the two initial examples, and there's not no solution like when we had parallel lines. Here, any point that is on either line is on both lines, and thus is a solution to the system. So the point 30 is a solution to the system. The point 01.5 is a solution to the system. Any point on either line is a solution to the system. So Desmos helps us out when we have a single solution point or another single solution point. It can help us out if we have no solutions, and it can help us out if we have infinitely many solutions. Thank you.